Hi, I'm Chef D, and today it's all about heirloom tomatoes. Heirloom tomatoes, or old school tomatoes as I like to refer to them as, their seeds have been around between 40 and 50 years. They come in all different shapes and sizes. We have some green, purple, we have some yellow, we have some orange, we have some striped, we have some red. A lot of people tend to think or even taste more of a tomato flavor from all these varieties. Heirloom tomatoes, try it for yourself. For more information on how to select, store, and prepare produce, go to our website, producemadesimple.ca.